Hi friends, welcome to Health and Gardening. In this video, I am explaining you how to care your aquarium for maintaining a balanced ecosystem for healthy living of your aquarium fish and how to get a clear aquarium water if it is cloudy. So friends, please stay on to this video for the information about maintaining a balanced aquarium and keeping the fishes healthy. An aquarium is a delicately balanced ecosystem that relies on good bacteria to keep the fishes healthy. This bacteria grow in gravel and filter. They help to break down the ammonia and nitrite found in the fish waste. If it left unchecked, it would be toxic to your fish. So when you first set up your aquarium, you will need to encourage the growth of this beneficial bacteria. This process is called cycling. This can take up to 6 weeks. But using bacteria starters can reduce the cycling time to 1 to 3 weeks. Let's see what are the factors needed to check while maintaining the aquarium. Parameters are temperature, purity of water, pH of water, amount of ammonium nitrite, amount of nitrate, hardness of water, alkalinity of water, amount of chlorine in water. On aquarium maintenance, it includes regular water changes, servicing the filter and testing the aquarium water. Main goal of routine maintenance is a stable and balanced aquarium. Any major changes in water parameter will require careful but immediate attention. Recommending an average water change of 10-15% every 2 weeks. Filter maintenance, servicing and maintaining the filter is simple and straightforward. Change dirty filter weekly along with any media like activated carbon or algae etc. Avoid touching the bioweeds or any other beneficial bacteria supporting media during the process. A complete aquarium maintenance schedule includes daily, weekly and monthly tasks. In our daily task, we should make sure that the equipments are working properly and watch your fish during feeding. In general, most fish do quite well on 1 or 2 feeding per day. They require 16 to 24 hours to fully digest the food they eat. So once a day feeding is quite sufficient. Weekly tasks include testing the aquarium water for vital parameters like temperature, water purity, pH of water, ammonium nitrite, nitrate, hardness of water, alkalinity and chlorine. And also you should clean the aquarium walls, vacuum the gravels, change 10-15% of water with clean water and rinse filter inserts with extracted water. So friends, I am concluding this video. I hope this video is helpful to you. If you like this video, please share and subscribe this channel for more videos. Thank you.